If f of x equals 6 minus 5x plus 2x squared, we want to find f prime of x and f prime of 2. So to find the derivative function, we'll apply the derivative rules given here below. So f prime of x will be equal to the derivative of 6, which would be equal to 0. The derivative of any constant is always 0. Minus 5 times the derivative of x, which would just be 1, plus 2 times the derivative of x squared, which would be 2 times x to the power of 2 minus 1, or x to the first. So times 2x to the first. Let's go ahead and simplify. Our derivative function is equal to, this would just be negative 5 plus 4x. Now that we have the derivative function, we could determine f prime of 2, which would give us the slope of the tangent line at x equals 2. So f prime of 2 would be equal to negative 5 plus 4 times 2. This would be negative 5 plus 8, or positive 3. So we have our derivative function, and we found f prime of 2. Before we look at the graph of this though, f prime of 2 equals 3 tells us that when x equals 2, the slope of the tangent line would be positive 3. Let's go ahead and take a moment and find the point of tangency, or the point on the function, where the slope of the tangent line would be 3. We already know the x coordinate is going to be positive 2. To find the y coordinate, we'd have to substitute 2 back into the original function. So let's go ahead and do that. F of 2 would be equal to 6 minus 5 times 2 plus 2 times 2 squared. So this would be 6 minus 10 plus 8, which would be positive 4. So the point of tangency, where the tangent line has a slope of 3, would be 2 comma 4. So let's go and take a look at the graph of this. Here's a graph of our quadratic function. Here's the point of tangency that we found, 2 comma 4. And since f prime of 2 was equal to 3, we know the slope of this tangent line is equal to 3. I hope this was helpful.